Last time I heard your voice, I was babysitting for my older sister. She was at work and me and my girlfriend were at her trailer. Her son was playing Xbox. Her daughter was on the computer. My girlfriend was trying to take a nap on my chest and the phone rang and it was you. You were calling to get my mom's number. You two had to talk about child support for my little brother. I could hear the nerves in your voice, the way it was shaking. I hadn't seen you in almost 13 years, but I was scared all over again. I could barely speak. I told you that I'd tell her that you called. None of us had a clue how you got that number, but you told me you missed me. You hoped that I was doing okay. I hung up and my girlfriend asked who it was. I told her it was nobody and I went to sit on the back porch. The cicadas were usually so loud it drive you crazy, but I didn't mind them tonight. My sister's neighbor came out to smoke. His wife was a shut-in and couldn't stop buying shit off of QVC. She just died and he was putting a bunch of the dolls she ordered in the garbage. He looked over at me and nodded. It seemed like he didn't know what the fuck he was doing either.
Thank you.